Welcome to our medical channel. In today's video, we dive into the fascinating world of regenerative medicine, focusing on a groundbreaking treatment for optic nerve damage using induced pluripotent stem cells, iPSCs. Have you ever wondered how a damage to the optic nerve can impact our vision? Picture the optic nerve as a vast superhighway, transporting over a million nerve fibers, like cars, carrying critical visual information from the eye to the brain. Now, imagine if an accident, such as glaucoma, trauma, or an ischemic or inflammatory disease, disrupts this highway. That's what happens when the optic nerve gets damaged. The result? Our vision suffers, and in some cases, we may even lose it completely. The tricky part is, unlike other highways, we can't just rebuild this one easily. Nerve fibers in the central nervous system, including the optic nerve, don't regenerate on their own. This makes the optic nerve a difficult patient, resistant to most treatments.